On Friday, the Federal Communications Commission, or FCC, designated Chinese telecom giant Huawei and four other Chinese companies a threat to national security. In response, the Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman is accusing the U.S. of being an empire of espionage, eavesdropping, and hacking. The companies listed include Huawei, ZTE, a Chinese radio maker, and two Chinese video surveillance companies. The FCC made the designation because of the Secure Networks Act. It requires the FCC to identify telecom companies that pose a security threat to the U.S. The Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman then accuses the U.S. of discriminating against Chinese companies. The FCC says the designation is because the companies, quote, produce telecommunications equipment and services that have been found to pose an unacceptable risk to U.S. national security or the security and safety of U.S. persons. U.S. agencies believe that Huawei, ZTE, and other Chinese companies are cooperating hand in hand with the Chinese Communist Party. These companies may potentially give the Chinese regime access to data and hardware.